What's up, 47 brethren? It is your boy Kid Rex here with another reaction video. And today I'm going to be reacting to the Mask Off song, but not by Future. This Mask Off version will be rapped by the one and only Stewie Griffin. You guys suggested this. I haven't heard it yet, so we're about to listen to it right now. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted or anything, so we'll see what happens. Have any more suggestions of any other videos you want me to react to, put them down in the comments below. Make sure you guys go check out my most recent skit, the unaired Kendrick Lamar commercial. That will be in the skits section on my playlist. And make sure you go check out my most recent AMV, Naruto's Moments of Silence. That is a dope video too. Y'all just gotta check it out, man. Check out the other content. You already know your boy trying to do it, trying to get up on his YouTube stuff. But it only will go up if you guys are watching. Okay, so let's go ahead and get it. Oh yeah, I won't have the actual video up. I'll just have like the pictures up because computer on some stupid shit. So I'll have the picture of Stewie right in this general area, you know, and then you know your boy be going crazy, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, let's go ahead and get into it. So 3, 2, 1. Okay. Start.
Brian Griffin. Just a heads up, these feelings don't exist anymore. I just thought that this song would be perfect for this.
No, he's doing the voice actually really good.
And let's get started, B. Right. Percocets.
Ayy.
Molly Percocets.
Ayy.
Percocets, yeah.
Featuring Lil Stu.
Requisit. Go to Requisit.
Ayy.
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 Never cheese a bitch.
Ayy.
Mezco. Fuck it.
Mezco. Ayy.
Mezco. Fuck it.
Mezco. Ayy. Kill it, Stewie. Kill it, Stewie. Ayy.
Chase the chick. Yeah, the chase the bitch.
Okay.
So, Brian, where's my fucking money, bro?
Ooh.
You see me laughing, bitch. You think this shit is funny, though?
Ooh.
You owe me 50, so don't act like you don't know, bitch. I'll beat your ass and I will keep repeating show, yes.
Ooh.
I'll take you down like you're my baby girl in New York. You think I'm joking, but I'm cold just like Siberia.
Ayy.
I leave your body red like Ed Murphy's delirious.
Ooh.
I think I'm paying now, but you know that I'm serious.
Okay.
Change the subject. Where's mommy go?
Right.
Mommy, I want my dinner. She's taking way too long. Mommy. Mom.
Mama.
Mommy. Louis. Mom. Louis. Percocets. Yeah.
Molly Percocets. Ayy.
Percocets. Yeah.
Molly Percocets. Ayy.
Percocets. Go to Requisit.
Ayy.
Chase a chick. Never chase a bitch.
I like how he says it so clearly,
Mezco.
Like
fuck it, Mezco. Percocets. Molly Percocets.
Like he has to be so proper with saying the words.
Yeah, the chase of bitch.
Alright. Stewie, what are you doing in the recording studio?
We got Cleveland?
You know what? Forget it.
Cleveland about the rap?
I bought the damn thing. I set it up.
Cost let's get it.
Toss center. Oh hell no, I'ma go in on this damn beat.
Okay.
Cleveland Brown on the motherfucking track, man.
Ay.
I'm gonna kill this shit cause I'm a chubby black man.
Ay.
Blacker than Stewie, blacker than Peter, blacker than Junior, blacker than Ronald, blacker than Donna. I don't give a hell, homie. I am Cleveland, straight out of school band.
Ay.
You mess with me, bitch, I'll drown you in a pool then. And of course I'm kidding, cause this shit would be unfitting for somebody like me who's repeatedly forgiven. Sorry. But you still wanna mess with Brown? No. I drag you quickly through the town.
Ay.
I make your mama bow down.
Yeah.
I'll be laughing at you like a clown.
Yeah.
I'll crush you up like a fed a bitch, like Peter did with Loretta Fitz. God damn it, I was fucking clever, bitch. I'm thinking maybe I should be a rapper, bitch. I'm not like, how they ever gonna stop. Nah, I'm hopping up on Judy Hops.
Ooh.
I'm fire like you're the boss. I'm the animated Rick Ross.
Oh my god.
Yeah, like a coin toss. Yo, bitch, on the side like a coleslaw. I can't stop that cause I'm too raw. Oh, I second thought I think I heard on a call.
Bruh, he was about to die off the rap.
Like a killer.
Bruh. Cleveland came on the track and smacked the hell out of the producer. Like, bitch, I'm about to beat this shit down. Wait, what am I talking about? So that was the Mask Off Freestyle by Stewie Griffin featuring Cleaveland. That was dope. I like that. The dude that's doing the voices did a pretty good job, because that sounds exactly like Stewie and Cleaveland. Cleaveland killed his verse. Like, goddamn, like, the nigga was just going off. He was just switching up the flow and shit. I was just like, ooh. Like, Stewie's part was funny. But, like, Cleaveland, this nigga was rapping. Oh, my God. I was proud. Oh, man. But, I enjoyed this. This is by, I don't know how to pronounce his name, Azerrz? I'm gonna go with Azerrz. This is by Azerrz. The link to the original video will be in the description. Make sure you subscribe to his channel. If you like this video, hit the like button, share, and subscribe. I will see you guys next time. Peace, my 47 brethren.